get good grades, and get a good education and find yourself a good paying job. Now, unfortunately, I did that. And I went through my qualifications and I got everything set out by the universe, by what we've been taught to do. And by the end of the day, after 4 years working for the number one sports car brand company in the world, 28th, we got paid. The second, I was as broke as a joke. And that was my defining moment. I got a call about this opportunity 1.5 years ago. I loved everything I saw. I knew that this company will change the industry and the way business has been going for the last 21 years forever. But I had my defining moment that day when I realized that as a full-time employed individual, I couldn't set time, I couldn't set finances away to join an amazing company like this. And if you're on this call with that same story, I just want to leave you with one thing before I take you back to our leaders event in Dubai. Is there will be two people on the call today. Someone will see opportunity and some will see obstacles. Now I want to speak to you and I want you to understand that if you decide to see the opportunity and what we're so excited about what runs through our veins, we together as a global team could change your future forever. So before I get started and showing you this amazing opportunity, I want to take a flashback to 2 weeks ago where we had a leadership event all the way in Dubai, in Atlantis, the Palm, where 50 countries came together in one room. And I want to show you what this is all about and what we are so excited about and what the culture behind what we do is about. Enjoy. I hear the streets of tomorrow calling.
Don't wait, don't wait.
Wow, that is all I can say. That is the community, that is the family, worldwide, global family that we are part of, and we are ready to impact everyone's lives around us. If you are working with us, if you are together with us in this organization, in this business, just know that you are at the right place at the right time. But the most important thing about those two things is the number the third one, is you need to realize that you are there. And I want to welcome you because you are there. And I want to take you through to what it is we do, what it is that we have going on here. Let me just see. There we go. So questions you will get answered today with me. Stuff that I'm going to make clear for you about what is Crowd1. How does Crowd1 work? For whom is Crowd1 intended? What are the products that we are affiliated with? Why should you be looking at Crowd1 as an opportunity, as a business to become part of? How do you get started? And what you should do when you get started? Now, before I get into all of this, I first need to clear up what we are, who we are, and what we are not. Because I see when it comes to online business, when it comes to an online opportunity, people always has a misperception of exactly what it is we do, exactly what it is that makes us and separates us from the people and the businesses in comparison to us, in competition with us. Now, Crowd1 sells an online product package, including free loyalty. What we are not selling shares. We are not a company that sells any shares. We are a social community platform of professional, like-minded people. And we are just looking for more like-minded people like myself, like Darren, and all our members around the world. We are not a gambling company, nor lotto or a forex company. We are a social network connecting people to a third-party company from all across the world. We do not offer any investments. We use our Bitcoin and Ethereum platform as an alternative paying method to all the members to get involved with us. We are not a cryptocurrency company. It's very important to understand the difference. We are sharing rewards with our affiliate partners. And I'll show you who those amazing partners are backed with Crowd1. We do not develop any games. So now that you have a clear understanding of the left-hand side, who we are and what we are, compared to the right-hand side, what we are not, I can show you how this big picture comes together. Because Crowd1, similar like Uber and Airbnb, who neither own their own cars or beds, Crowd1 does not sell any products of its own, but it only markets third-party companies' products and services. Let me see in the chat box, who on this call has an app, Netflix, has an app, Airbnb, has an app, Uber? Just put a number one in the chat box so I can see if the audience I'm speaking with understands what I'm about to tell and show you. Now, we all know Netflix, right? Netflix started 25 years ago, to those that do not know. What happened when it started? People said it would never work. Why would it never work? Because we have a DVD player. We go to the Blockbuster and rent the DVD, and we come home and we watch it. The next day, we give it back. Today, Netflix is part of the top 100 companies around the world. When Netflix, unfortunately, took the DVD player industry, the Blockbuster, out of business. Netflix does not own any of the movies. They simply only use their platform for third-party movie production companies to show their films on their platform. Facebook, bookings.com, Amazon, Airbnb, they all do the same thing. Uber owns the taxi service industry, but they do not own one taxi. And that is exactly what Crowd1 does. And that is exactly how Crowd1 ties together. Now, how does Crowd1 work? In 2.5 years, 2.5 years, Crowd1 has grown over 40 million members. Now, how is that even possible? You may ask yourself. Because we look at Facebook, it took Facebook 1 or 4 years to get 10 million members. And it was free to join Facebook. Crowd1, our company, the company we are super, super excited about, in 2.5 years, did 40 million. Now, how did we do that? How did we get that right? Crowd marketing. We do not use the ordinary marketing of ads, magazines, maybe newspapers, televisions, commercials. Why? Because I'm sure everybody's heard the saying, exactly why Lamborghini does not do any television commercials. Because the people that can afford those cars are not sitting around watching TV. And we use the most powerful form of advertising, word of mouth. We are not here to sell anything to anyone. We are simply here to share our experiences, our excitement with our friends. Something we do on a day-to-day basis. Whether you agree to that or not. If you go out to a restaurant, we give that restaurant credit and marketing, whether they pay us or know that we did that. The same comes to clothing. The same comes to our phone brands. That is something that we do because we are part of the 21st century business. The online business community, 100% mobile business. I'm sure everyone on the call has a smartphone. Now, there's a reason they call it a smartphone. And simply because if you're not capitalizing from this device, turning your smartphone into an ATM, you're actually owning a dumb phone, as I put it to the people that I speak. We have to recognize where everything is moving. Doing business from anywhere, anyhow, at any time. How does Crowd1 make its money? Real simple and easy to understand. We have members all purchasing the great, amazing discounts, products, and services through our partners' websites. The commission comes back to its members. You need to understand, if you look at a company like Airbnb, they only run on 20% company cost because everything is done through an app. 80% will go back to the investors, to the people that help start up, not to you that share with your friend the benefits that you got booking accommodation through Airbnb. That is where Crowd1 flipped it all around for us. They said, we're also going to run a lean business with only 20% business costs, but without taking 80% away from our members that are helping us grow, let's give them back 80% of all profit sharing in what the company generates. And that gives you and puts you in a position to earn not only money from anywhere, anyhow, anytime, but the most powerful part of this all that I need you to understand today, that I need to leave with you, is, do you understand residual and annuity income? I always tell people that if you truly understand residual income, you would run through a brick wall to get it. Because that is how powerful it is. We are set to work for 40 years of our life, 40 hours a week, to retire on 20% of your lifetime's earnings. And after retirement, people still have to go and look for a job or do something part-time to keep their lifestyle trend going. Because the pension that we are offered is not enough to sustain you and your family for years upon retirement. That is why it's so important to look at a company that can offer you annuity income. Everything made possible by this gentleman, Jonas Erik Vanner, the founder of Crowd1. Had the opportunity to meet him in Dubai in the real flesh, shake his hand. These are the people that you want to connect yourself with. They say you are the average of the five people you spend all your time with. So if you are not right now where you wanted to be in life, you need to ask yourself, am I hanging around the average of friends and people that are going to take me to the next level? And now another individual, Johan Vesterdal, our CEO of Crowd1. These are the people that cast the vision for us. These are the people that paved the way for us, for members of Crowd1. Our obligation is we simply have to follow their footsteps. We simply have to follow their dream and work on our own dreams and goals. Now, how do you participate with us? How do you get started? How does a member like you on the call benefit from what we have to offer? Become a customer. By joining as a customer, you will save money. Because why? Crowd1 has its third-party companies that I'm going to introduce to you right now. And I hope you all are sitting on a chair. I need you to sit comfortably. Make sure that you are strapped in. Put your seatbelt on. Because what I'm going to drop right here, right now, would probably blow you off your seat. Because then you'll be able to see the bigger picture of why. And I'm going to tie into that now. Just join as a free member. See everything what's happening from the inside out. Maybe refer a few friends. Benefit from the sales bonus if you're using the products yourself. But this is the category that I found myself in, the entrepreneur category, where most individuals in Crowd1 find themselves in. Because for as low as 109 euro, you get the opportunity to set yourself up in a business that has a massive, massive turnover. Now think by yourself, where in today's life, to all the entrepreneurs and business-minded people on the call, can you set up a business for a once-off fee of 109 euros? That is unheard of, but it is right here. Now, I always ask myself, and I tell individuals, you need to understand and you need to ask yourself, why should you be looking at something like this? Because of our products and services within Crowd1, our Crowd1 store, the library that makes everything possible. There's our mascot, Max, That is our Mixter mascot. And this is the powerful thing behind what I want to show you right now, is you need to make sure that you're in the right industry. Because the industry that you do business in needs to be able to pay you based on your efforts in the business. Now, if we look at the industries that Crowd1 are part of, we're part of multiple industries. So that is the first tick. You are not bound to only one industry. We are actually part of five of the world's largest industries. Now, what do I mean by that? And why is that important? Because you only have to earn 0.0001% of one of the five largest industries in the world, which we are affiliated and partnered in. And you will make enough money to not only make yourself rich, not only your kids' generation, but three generations down the line. And that is why this is such an amazing and a powerful opportunity. We look at travel, our partner Life Trends. That is an $8.1 trillion industry, the travel industry. Afilgo, our affiliate online gambling platform. That is over $250 billion industry. Online gaming, over $30 billion industry. And then our educational platform, MindU, online education is over $200 billion industry. So do you understand why I say it is important to make sure that you're in the right industry? We give you five of the world's biggest industries, and you can go and take your percentage from any one of those industries that you like. And what about if I say you can take a percentage from all five of those industries? So this is our MindU world-class education done by no other than himself, Mr. Peter Jacobson. You need to understand that our minds are like gardens. In order for a flower to grow outside in the garden, you have to water it every day. And that is the same thing that we have to do with our minds. We have to cultivate our garden up here, our mind, in order to grow financially, spiritually, and emotionally. And we have different causes based on business, motivation, social media, cryptos, all these things. And then our gaming platform, Mixter. Mixter is the name behind Emerge Gaming, an Australian listed company where we play and made it possible to stream games that you play off your smartphone, which you download on the App Store, and you get put into a tournament. Now, you can answer yourself by yourself this question. If I told you today, let me introduce you to a platform where you don't download the game. So you don't use your data to download the game and use your device storage to store your game. You just simply stream it from Mixter. And you play against players all around the world. And you look at our partners on the left-hand side of the screen, Reebok, Adidas, Virgin Active, which is owned by none other than Richard Branson. What if I say you play with people and gamers all around the world, and we enter you into tournaments, and you can win amazing prizes? Now, another, we can see premium games at the bottom launching in 2022. Why are we so excited about the premium games launching in 2022? Because we are about to do what Netflix did to the blockbuster and the movie industry. We are about to do that with Xbox and PlayStation. Xbox is owned by Microsoft, Microsoft and MTN Global are partnered with Mixer. As of 2022, somewhere in the first quarter of that year, 2022, we will launch AAA games, where you stream Xbox and PlayStation games live from your device. No need to spend thousands of dollars on the console, thousands of dollars per game. This becomes your console, and you can play whatever game you would want to stream of this platform. And that is why we are changing the game and changing the world. Now, Live Trends is our travel partner. Like I said, an $8 trillion industry. Through Crowd1, you can have the opportunity to travel at discounts that you cannot even imagine. Imagine saving up to 30, 50% on worldwide travel and local travel for those that don't want to go overseas. Maybe you just want to go to a guest house in your part of the world. Go and see another country. We've got you covered through Live Trends. And then our Epic Lotto, Play Together, Win Together, where we are partnered and affiliated with the world's three largest lotteries, the US Powerball, the European Lotto, and then the UK Lotto. As a member, you put yourself in the position as a business owner, a member of Crowd1, to get into all these avenues that we offer. A product and service that I know the Nigerian market is super, super excited about based on their climate. Remember that us as Crowd1 members benefit, and we have a profit share of all these companies and all these profit shareholders. So whether you're in Nigeria or not, you will still benefit from the product sales through this third-party company. Then for me, which is a very social-driven individual, a product called Linked Me, which is like a virtual business card. And you can see there, it's 40 euros per year. And as a member of Crowd1, you get all of that. And you can put yourself in the position where you send people your link of Link Me, and they can see exactly who you are. They can see exactly what you're busy with, sharing your excitement with the world on a virtual business card. Our Crowd1 magazine, both available in an online or a digital or physical product, which you can get as a printed magazine shipped to you. And this is where the company sometimes has a lot of golden nuggets hidden. A lot of adventurous, exciting things get announced in the magazines. Recaps of our live events. Planet IX is a new affiliate of Crowd1. Something that I believe is going to take the world by storm. Now, Planet IX is a digital game in a metaverse, a decentralized metaverse, where you can acquire, buy, and sell assets like virtual real estate to people all around the world. Now, we know Facebook changed their name to Meta 4 months ago. 4 weeks ago, my apologies. Planet IX has been out for the last 6 months. Imagine being that far ahead of Facebook. And then I'm not sure to those that are so clued up with what's happening in the markets. Do you know that Facebook's share lost over $200 billion the last 2 weeks? Because someone went out to say that Facebook, yeah, they're on the right track when it comes to a metaverse, but they are still a 100% centralized metaverse. And that is why the stock is plummeting. Planet IX has been on the ball 6 months ahead of Facebook. And we're not a centralized metaverse. We are decentralized metaverse. And that is the real game changer within all of this. And this is how all of this ties together and why we are so excited. So it launches in three phases. First phase, you're going to buy your land. Second phase, resources. Third phase will be fully functional. All crowd members have the first opportunity to buy and sell land. Now, why is this so important? Let's take for reference the seven wonders of the world. Who wouldn't want to own a part of the seven wonder? One of the seven wonders of the world. Take the Burj Khalifa. Owning the whole building, the Burj Khalifa, in a virtual real estate game, where 40 million members bid against each other to buy your Burj Khalifa. And that is real money, not monopoly money, real physical money that you buy and sell virtual real estate. They estimated that this industry will skyrocket past $300 billion in the next 2 years. Remember when I started the Zoom call, I said, welcome, you're at the right place at the right time. But you need to realize that you are there. And this is why I said, welcome, because you are there. Everything just ties together. So what exciting products do we have to look at it for 2022? Multi-wallet, where we as Crowd1 members will have our own wallet linked to Apple Pay, Swift Pay, Google Play, sending Bitcoin and cryptos straight from your back office, the backbone of your business, as Mr. Smiles put it. So let's have a quick recap of what we have going on now. Mixter, our online gaming platform, backed with Emerge Gaming, MTN Global, and Microsoft. Live Trends, our travel partner in an $8.1 trillion industry. Tribute for our Nigerian climate customers. Get all the skincare, the fragrances, and the products that you need for their Mindo. World-class education. Our Epic Lotto, $300 billion industry, right at your fingertips. Link me for the business-minded entrepreneurs, your virtual business card, and then Planet IX for those that understand the metaverse, the NFT space of how big it is. Now, what are we super, super excited about? And I can only imagine Darren jumping up and down on the other side of the screen for what's to come. The multi-wallet is launching during 2022. Somo Entertainment, communication. Now, they're very secretive about what this entails. Who in the entertainment industry wants to partner up with Crowd1? Who in the communication industry wants to partner up with Crowd1? But all I can tell you is this: adding entertainment and communication to our product services will completely blow this business out of proportion. We did 40 million members in 2.5 years. Imagine what we're going to do in the next 2.5 years. You have to make sure that you secure your spot with us. Do not get left behind. Why would companies like the entertainment companies and communication companies want to partner up with Crowd1? Because we have the platform, we have the crowd power, the community of like-minded entrepreneurs, 40 million of them, to give access to their business services and goods. And there's more projects coming. Believe you me, Crowd1 is not just going to stop here. So how do you get started with Crowd1? Which different package do you have to choose from? There's four different packages ranging all the way from white, 109 euros, black, 299 euros, gold, 799 euros, titanium, like the song I played for everyone right in the beginning, 2,500 euro. And the big one, Titanium Pro, which is a limited edition. Look at all the products and services and benefits that you get being as a Titanium Pro for 3,499 euros. Once off to launch your business. Even as a business individual and business-minded person, knowing multiple commercial business owners, they spend way more than $3,000 to launch and start their business. And you have it right here, right now. We have the world's largest events where everyone gets together, where we find recognition on stage, like you saw in the Dubai, our director one star all the way to director three's got recognition. The presidents and senior presidents got recognition. Training, educating each other, learning from the other leaders in the room. Our president, Eddie, Darren, Ambassador George, where we need to make sure that we feed off these people. They say in life, if you find someone that has what you want, just do what they do and you'll have what they have. There's no secret to success. There's no secret potion that you can go drink tonight. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, you find yourself successful. You just have to do what successful people do in order to have what successful people have. So here's a summary for you of Crowd1. We're 100% mobile business. Global opportunity. Your entrepreneurial opportunity starts for only as low as 109 euros. I need you to ask yourself, who owns a nice pair of shoes? Nice pair of Nike or Adidas shoes that cost 100 euro. And how much money or opportunity has that pair of shoes brought to you into your life? What fulfillment has that pair of shoes brought into your life? Not dependent on any or one product. We're giving you five of the world's largest industries. Choose your weapon and work with that. You don't need prior experience. I always tell people you earn while you learn. This is a growing phase. Becoming part of Crowd1 is more, way more than just getting the money. It's about building yourself, personal development, growing as a person, understanding the digital world, meeting and connecting with people from all around the world. You saw in the chat box that we've got people tuning in from 10 different countries already that I saw in the chat box. We've got high quality apps and videos with presentations, documents. This is a very proud thing for me to say as a Crowd1 member. The company has been operational for 3 years to the market. With 40 million members, our website has not gone down once. Now, phone any website developer today. Do not take my word for it. Just phone them and ask them that you want a platform, you want servers to host only 100,000 members at one specific time and see how much that as an infrastructure to a company will cost and what you need to do to make that happen. And then you understand that Crowd1 is bigger than all of us, bigger than we can even imagine. And we are just taking it as it comes and we are taking over. I always say we're not here to take part. We are here to take over Build one crowd, get paid on multiple opportunities. We are one big team, one big family. Passionate managing team that if they see the opportunity in you, they will pull you in. They will make sure that they will help you grow. Complete legal media team. If someone says something bad about what we do, we've got a whole department that focuses on that. People handling all of that. The best compensation plan in the industry. Loyalty program out of this world. State of the art. Where there's always something to benefit from when you're a member of Crowd1. A very simple, easy, and duplicated system. This company is for everyone. I cannot say and stress this enough. Crowd1 is for everyone. Now, how do you get started? Who do you want to be in the business? Do you just want to be a customer? That you want to use the products and services for discounts? Or you say, you know what? I just want to be a member. I just want to recommend this to one, two, or maybe four individuals. I'll take my little bit of that the company gives me on the sales bonus, the active user pool, the loyalty points, and the fear of loss bonus. Or are you a Dwayne, a 25-year-old or a 24-year-old, when I got introduced to the business, that was sick and tired of being sick and tired? Sick and tired of waking up to a long clock every single day. Sick and tired of taking a car to the workplace and sitting in traffic jams. And then getting to work and working on another man's dream. Then you, where I was, the entrepreneur. How are you going to do that? You're going to build a team. You're going to build your own organization. And you're going to help and uplift your people so that they can become what you want to become. We rise by lifting other people. And then you have part of the whole package. They say the average millionaire has 7 sources of income. If you choose to be an entrepreneur with Crowd1 and you want to get started, whether it's a white or a titanium membership, you have access to 7 different paying and earning ways within Crowd1. Firstly, the fear of loss. Get 4 members started in your first 14 days and you earn yourself 109 gift code, 109 euro worth gift code. Sales bonus. Were you making money from the members in your team? Spending, playing games, enjoying the loyalties in the company. Active user pool, the profit sharing, our loyalty points, which you claim every single day. Show me a company that gives you loyalty points every single day that you can go and use on their products and services and within their system. Your crowd bonuses. From growing the team, growing the crowd, matching bonuses from helping your people do the same thing. And then the biggest cherry on the cake, the residual income pools, where you working for 40 years anyway, with no shot at residual income. If you only do this business part-time for 40 years long, I cannot even comprehend how massively successful you will be. And you'll sit and set up generations with annuity income because you can pass it on to your kids, to their kids. So how do you get started? You sign up with a sponsor link that you or the person that invited you to this call will send out to you. You select your product of need, the one that fits you best. There's no right and wrong here. If you want to just start on a white package, you start on the white package. If you're someone that says, you know what, I'm going all in, I'm not even testing the waters, the newer titanium package, then your mindset is already done. Successful people make decisions quickly and change their mind slowly. Unsuccessful people make decisions slowly and change their minds quickly. And you're going to select your payment method that suits your country and your needs, and you're going to get started. You'll be a successful business owner because you will have your back office, which is the backbone of your business that runs your whole business and organization. And I want to leave you guys with two quotes on the left from Arthur Ashe. Start where you are, use what you have, and do what you can. And then from none other than Richard Branson, his quotes, if someone shows you and offers you an amazing opportunity, but you're not sure you can do it, say yes and learn how to do it later. From me, I'm going to give it out and shout back to Darren. Thank you so much for joining. We are just here unleashing opportunities. We are here just showing you what is possible. And I want to leave you guys with this. In life, you have two R's. You have the R of risk and you have the R of regret. And I need you to categorize which one you will be part of now. Are you going to take the risk like most people do? My motto in life is no risk, no Lambo. Or are you in the next 5 years, when you look back at your friend, going to sit with regret because you knew that on the 8th, the 9th of December, you were actually invited on this call. You saw this opportunity, and fast forward 5 years later, you knew you had the opportunity to take part in what we do, but you didn't want to get out of your comfort zone. I need you to understand, do not die with regrets. You have to try everything and you have to give everything a fair shot. Get out of your comfort zone. If it takes you to become successful and live the better life, do it, because in your comfort zone, you do not grow. We need to allow yourself to grow. And that is when you get out to your comfort zone, magical things happen. So from me in a sunny South Africa, as a 25-year-old, I need you to understand that it doesn't matter where you come from, doesn't matter your age. If you make a decision, and if you make a real decision that exists in the power of now, not a fake decision, because a fake decision exists in the power of the future. Make a decision now to change your life. Make a decision now to make 2022 a better life compared to what 2021 had to offer for you. And you can make that happen. But it's only you that has that in you to make it happen. So Darren, thank you so much for the opportunity. What an absolute blessing and privilege to be on this call with you guys, connecting worldwide members, worldwide individuals, like-minded people together for one cause, one company, one family, Crowd1.
Dwayne, thank you, my brother, for such an amazing presentation. If I wasn't a member, I tell you, I would be on the phone right now to you signing up on titanium, because that blew my mind. You know, guys, when I was shown this opportunity a year and a half ago, I was at the lowest point of my life, just like Dwayne. And I didn't know which way to go. And when I was shown Crowd1, I saw the amazing opportunity, but I wasn't convinced. So I started to learn about what it was all about. And as Dwayne showed you in the presentation, the amazing third-party companies, the opportunity that we've been given, even if you do not know the industries that we are talking about, you can learn about them because we have the global training sessions. Yes, you guys can join myself and Janine on a Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on this very same link at 5 p.m. CET time. Okay, we do send out the link, but it is the same link you're on right now. You join us in the classroom, as we call it, and we go through the business with you. We show you how to earn the compensation plan from the amazing products. We show you how to grow a team, and then we give you the opportunity to ask us the questions. Why? Because that makes you leaders. That takes you to the next step in growing and becoming successful and generating those residual incomes, as Dwayne so amazingly explained it. Guys, this opportunity, even part-time, can allow you to earn enough money to pay your monthly residual bills. Can you imagine that? Which means the rest of your earnings, you can put away for those amazing holidays or those amazing outings with your family or even an amazing Christmas. We've got Christmas coming up, guys, and we are going to have a global Christmas party. So Eddie and I are busy working on dates because there's just so much happening in December. So you guys need to start moving right now. If you want to grow your business in December, you need to use those amazing promotions that are available in Crowd1. You can upgrade yourself, or just if you're a new member, just come straight in, guns blazing, and you have that support in leaders like Dwayne, who you guys are going to see a lot more of on this global platform. Because why? He has taken the next step in his life and he's hooked up with us on the global platform, just like I hooked up on the global platform just over a year ago. All right. I was working with my upline and that team, but then I needed more. So I hooked up to the global platform. And as Dwayne mentioned, the people we met in Dubai, the leaders, and what they gave us, the nuggets they gave us, just grow you. And you all have the opportunity, believe me, you all have the opportunity to be at the next Dubai event in March. So that's even 3 months away, 90 days, guys. Imagine what you can do in 90 days when you see what Crowd1 has done in 2.5 years. You can change not only your life, you can change the lives of your children and your children's children. Just like one of our old leaders used to say, you can do that. You just need to believe in yourself. Join us on the trainings and you will meet other leaders. Now, I want to ask one of the other leaders on the call today, another sister from South Africa. It's a passion of mine, our members in South Africa, just to share her story. Sister Janino, from South Africa, if she's available, she can. I have asked her to unmute. Sister Gino, please, I would love you to give a testimony. Show your passion. I'm going to unmute you again, ask you to unmute. Gino, are you available? I did send you a message. Yes, I'm going to ask the other one maybe. She's got two devices. This is a technology-based business, guys. So I've asked her. Unfortunately, her mic's not open. But then what I'm going to do is I'm going to fall back to somebody who's really special to me. Hello, Sister Gino.
Hi.
Hi, Sister Gino. Welcome.
I'm so lucky to have you on the call.
How are you? Can you just switch off the sound on your other device?
Okay. Done.
No, we get it. We don't have an echo. We can just hear your excitement. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd love to introduce Sister Gino, coordinator, 2-star, all the way from South Africa. This lady has renewed energy about this business. She can see what this opportunity is all about, and I'm going to allow her to share with you her powerful story. Sister Gina, share with everybody.
Hi, good morning, leaders. Thank you very much. I have not a lot to say, just to say congratulations to the young future billionaire. I'm telling you, is a fire. Don, you are the best. Really, that's why I was writing on the chair. They said, yeah, wow, wow, wow. I wish people, they can see what is happening with Crowd1, especially those that are doubting. You know, even those that are member, they have no idea what they are missing out. So I just say thank you very much. And I thank President Eddy for this opportunity for the whole world. And I thank our great leader, Darren and Jenny, the job they're doing to help the people. If you are in a business of Crowd1, any question, they said any question, you just need to give yourself time and attend and remove all the doubts. Like today, we need to make sure we don't sleep to help our downline, our team. The Crowd1 reward, we're like collecting. We make sure that nobody must remain behind, guys. It's very important. So leader, as I'm online, I just want to know what time will be tomorrow. It will be midnight as usual, or it will be 3 p.m.
Which, what is that? The training tomorrow?
The end of the training. The closing date, the one they gave for the NDP.
The DPN closing date is tomorrow. So all the pioneers, guys, do your KYC before tomorrow, so that you can enjoy those shares in Digital Partners Network. That is another affiliate partner to Crowd1, guys. You can see we as Pioneer members, we were blessed to be a part of not only Crowd1, but to earn from one of the third party companies. So guys, if you are a Pioneer member, make sure your KYCs are done by tomorrow.
Thank you.
Sister Adelaide, all the way from Manchester, has a training today at 4 p.m. CET time. We will send the link out for Sister Adelaide's training right after this presentation. So keep a lookout. Actually, what I will do, because I love technology, we can do this while we are on the Zoom. I'm actually going to put Sister Adelaide's here we go. Sister Adelaide's link, guys, for today's training at 4 p.m. CET time is going into the chat box right now. So if you want to be on Sister Adelaide's training, which is amazing. She's a director, one star. She is another powerhouse. You guys need to copy this link that I've just posted in the training. Be on her training and you will learn so much amazing information. You will learn amazing ways to grow your business. And she just fills you with so much motivation. You need to be there. You need to bring your team with you, because if you are there without your team, you can't be a great leader. You have to bring your team with you, guys. And that's what we love to see, because we're all part of Crowd1. We don't get paid by Crowd1 to do these presentations. Brother Dwayne, Sister Gino, any of the leaders that you see, President, we don't get paid to do this. We've taken it upon ourselves. Just like you need to do, guys, and you will become a great leader. Join us on the training, ask us your questions, and we will help you become that great leader. And it's as easy as that. So you've heard from Sister Gino. I know we've run over time, but there's one more brother. He knows I'm going to call on him, because this gentleman, another great leader all the way from Vienna, who's been in the industry, this industry, network marketing, for many years. And for this gentleman to turn around after 30 years of being involved in the industry and tell us that this opportunity is better than he's ever seen, you've got to believe it, from Brother Vladimir. Brother Vladimir, share with everybody on the training today. Let me unmute you, sir. Let me just unmute you. Yes? Not yet. 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. Brother Vladimir,
Well, Darren, every time I heard your voice, I'm going to sign again. There's very, very interesting leaders, and you're one of them. I must say, that's the Adelaide, that's the Marika from South Africa, Rosie, and don't forget Queenie of Australia. Wonderful leaders, wonderful speaker. And now we have Dwayne. I heard him today for the first time, but he is going to be better and better. I think he must learn some more passion in his presentation to give in, just like you. It's not very easy, but he will manage it, no doubt about it.
Absolutely.
What about the company? Well, you say always, I'm always 30 years, and that's true, but I have never seen such a marketing plan. We have 7 different incomes, and nobody can beat us. We're just like a library, I say always, because we have, and we destroy every industry. And sometimes I'm invited to another presentations, and I say, well, why don't you come to us? We are just an app, and you can sell your product with us. We have 40 millions, and everybody say, 40 millions, what shall I do? No. Get in touch with our management, and maybe some days they are coming to us because they have not so many affiliates. You cannot sell products without affiliates, and we are 40 millions. It's enormous. And next time, when we receive the social media, it's out with the Facebook. The whole Facebook community are coming to us because they don't receive money. They write, I visit this restaurant, I drink coffee in this shop, but they don't receive money. And by all, in the crowd one day, put the same and it will be paid. And that's enormous. That is the company. And I think I must say always, it's a tip from myself. I learned it 30 years ago. There are 4 points to do this business. The first one is to make a decision. It's not very easy to make a decision. The second one is to duplicate. You must look to find 2 people, no more. Of course, it's better when you find 5 people or more. The third one is discipline. And that's very important. It doesn't matter if it's snowing or raining, you must do the business as every business. And of course, the fourth point is help, help, help. The more you help, the more you are going to the ladder, to the top. And that's all. And of course, I can say the citat from Einstein, you know it already. Try not to become a person of success, but rather a person of value. Success will follow. Amazing, amazing, Jesus. That's all. Back to you, Darren. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Brother Vladimir. So now you can see, ladies and gentlemen, everybody that has shared their experience today on this presentation. They've been involved with Crowd1 a short while now. It's still a new opportunity. If you are new on this call, all I can do is urge you to go back to the person who invited you. Thank them for thinking of you, because this opportunity will set you free. Get involved, sign up, and come to the training. And the rest is history, because today will be the first day of the rest of your lives. So guys, I want to thank you all the amazing leaders around the world, from Asia through Europe to the Philippines, Mabuhay, to all of you. I can't wait to be able to come and see you guys. To the Filipino family around the world, it's amazing to have you on these calls. Down under, to our members down under, Aussie, Brother James Yak and all the others, good to see you on the call today. To our South African family, and especially to Brother Dwayne from South Africa, such an amazing young inspirational leader. And this young man is only going to grow in this business. So keep an eye out and just follow his inspiration, guys. And I want to thank him for jumping onto the global presentation team. He has such power in his presentation, and he's just going to get stronger. So guys, if you want to see more of him, join us on the global platform. We will send out the channel link as well. Guys, join the global platform channel group. There is tasks and homework to be done there. And if you follow those tasks, you will see how your life will change. It's that simple. And there are members on this call. We just don't have enough time to call them all from around the world who are doing just that, so they can also testify to it. But it is as simple as just saying this. We are all the same. Each and every one of us on this call today, even if you've been a member for 2 years, 3 years, it does not matter. We are all the same. We all started at the same place in the beginning. So let's help each other get to the end. From me, Darren Telford, Impact Team Telford in the UK, from Brother Dwayne in South Africa, Sister Gina in South Africa, Brother Vladimir in Vienna, from all of us, take care. We'll see you on the training. Be safe. We love you all. God bless you guys. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.